The king replied, "Draw Bethlehem," and so after they had heard the king, they went on their way, and the star they had seen in the east went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they were overjoyed. And on coming to the place, they saw the child. coming, and we hope that you feel the love and the peace and the joy during this Christmas season. This concludes our program. Children are going to go on to their classrooms, and I hope we see you. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We invite you to all join in with them, and we invite you to come to their class parties as soon as they exit this room. Thank you, and Merry Christmas.